On this day 33 years ago, 33 bullets were fired at an individual that changed India's destiny forever. Indira Gandhi, one of the most powerful prime ministers that we've had, was assassinated by her bodyguards in response to Operation Blue Star. But what happened in the hours between Gandhi's assassination and the beginning of the anti-Sikh riots that it led to was probably one of the worst sectarian violence that the country witnessed post-partition. The Quint gives you a blow-by-blow account here.
जब तक मुझ में सांस है, तब तक सेवा ही नहीं जाएगी। और जब मेरी जान जाएगी, तो मैं कह सकती हूँ कि एक-एक खून का खतरा जितना मेरा है, वो एक-एक खून एक भारत को जीवित करेगा।
Delhi's Kathputli colony was reduced to rubble after a joint team of DDA officials and the Delhi police carried out a demolition drive there on Monday. Now I have with me Shitej, who's our reporter, and he was there to cover this when he was dragged, he was beaten up and he was locked up in a police station for 6 hours for simply doing his job as a journalist. So Shitej, what happened yesterday?
So yesterday the demolition drive got really violent, and during that while I was recording a person's bite, two DDA officials came up to me and they asked me to stop it, and they said, why are you sure?
Yeah.
I tried telling them I'm a journalist, but they simply called the policeman standing by and asked them to take me away. I kept on telling them that I have come here to cover this. I showed them my credentials, but they were not ready to listen.
Shitej had a harrowing experience yesterday, and he's written a first-person blog about this on our website. So you can go log on to the Quint and read what happened yesterday.
अब ये तो धड़ा धड़ धड़ा धड़ है जी?
3 साल से हाथ जोड़ रहे हैं यहाँ, पर्चियाँ काटो.
It's been 3 months since the Kothai Kai rape case shook the state of Himachal Pradesh. In the state, sentiments are running unfavorable against CM Veerbhadra Singh as the parents of 16-year-old Guria still await justice. Go log on to the Quint and read our reporter Aishwarya's ground report from there. Hi guys! This is Suhasini and my Halloween look this year. Hey, don't be jealous guys. If you need a last minute Halloween look, why go any further than our Desi DIY Nagin costume?
So go watch this video to nail the Nagin look. And hey, you're welcome.
Hey guys, this is Akanksha Sachan and today we are at Quint Neon's DIY session. Today I'm gonna show you how to do some desi Halloween makeup, and when I'm done, this is how I'm gonna look.
As you all know, we've been covering Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh as the two states prepare for the upcoming assembly elections. Now, is the GST too complicated for Gujarat? Will the BJP win again in this state? Go hear what the voices of Gujarat have to say.
Since 2002, this is 2017 is running. There is not a single communal riots in the Gujarat. Why? All people are happy. मेरा नाम कमलेश शाह है. मेरी उम्र 62 years है. मैं marketing executive हूँ. I know Mr. Narendra Modi since so many years. What Mr. Narendra Modi has done for the Gujarat, and right now what he is doing for the India. It is absolutely positive side. In Congress, I have seen 30 years in the Congress. What happened in Gujarat? There are so many riots happened in the during the period of Congress government.
So nobody has owned up to the Elphinstone Road Station mishap that left 23 people dead. But now the army has been deployed to help build a new bridge. Predictably, not everybody is happy with the government dumping its responsibilities onto the army. And like many others on Twitter who are wondering, what is it that the army can do that the richest municipal corporation in the country can't?